when a variety of individuals in that collective reality decide to shift themselves to a parallel reality that is similar to one you have decided to shift to, you will still perceive each other by agreement. We both have an aspect. We have both decided, we have both agreed that we each have an aspect that already exists in that parallel earth that is more representative of the shift we have made within ourselves, the change we've made within ourselves. So you recognize that that's been done by agreement. And with everyone in that reality, it's been done by individual agreement to create for themselves a version or shift themselves to a version of that reality experience that's similar enough to the one you chose so that you are within a window of description or definition that allows you to perceive them by creating your version of them in that reality. That way you are told that others have also shifted themselves to a similar vibrational reality.